Saya telah banyak mengiringi Yang Berhormat Perdana Menteri untuk buat lawatan ke luar negara, dan percayalah cakap saya yang sesiapa yang tidak pernah lagi ataupun tidak begitu meluas melawat negara-negara lain, pada saya kita kaum wanita di Malaysia ni memang bernasib baik. Ya. Jadi saya di Singapura baru-baru ini saya telah memaparkan bagaimana kaum-kaum wanita di negara kita memang telah mendapat pencapaian yang tinggi, dan saya kata tak payahlah tukar kerajaan. Inilah kerajaan yang telah memberi banyak sokongan, ya, dan kerjasama dan berbagai-bagai isu-isu yang telah dapat kita selesaikan oleh kerana kerajaan memang amat sensitif dan peka berkenaan dengan isu-isu wanita, keluarga dan kanak-kanak dan masyarakat amnya. Jadi saya harap semua setujulah dengan saya, ya. Saya juga telah baru ini saya pergi ke Copenhagen. Saya telah melihat bagaimana climate change conference telah diadakan. Mereka juga telah mengutarakan kepada saya, ya, bahawa saya seharusnya champion juga untuk climate change, ya, usaha-usaha untuk kita mengadakan perbincangan berkenaan dengan climate change dan green economy. Mula-mula saya pun tak faham apa green economy ni, tapi setelah saya membaca dan saya telah membuat kajian ataupun melalui internet, ya, website, saya baca yang baik je, ya. Betul. Nah, saya tak buang masa baca yang benda-benda yang tak betul. Jadi saya telah faham sekarang apakah green economy itu, dan saya harap kaum-kaum wanita, ya, NGO-NGO terutama sekali, kita seharusnya memperjuangkan green economy dan juga climate change. Now there is a blizzard in Washington and a blizzard in New York. And I know as a mother, I must tell you as personal experience, this is why I said this is a very serious problem. My children were supposed to fly out of Washington. They were supposed to meet me in London and we come back together. Sebab kita banyak ibu-ibu sini, ya. So, fahamlah bagaimana perasaan saya sebagai seorang ibu. Kecemasan. Dan anak saya dah masuk dalam kapal terbang. Lepas tu dia kata, Mami, we're going to fly now. Jadi saya pun okey lah. So, kata, lepas tu setengah jam lagi dia telefon. Saya kata, eh. Dia kata, Mami, we cannot fly. Now, dia kata nak pergi pula de-ice balik wing. Bila dah de-ice wing tu, dia tak boleh keluar daripada kapal terbang. And my daughter and my son were in the plane and they cannot come out of the plane for 6 hours. Oh. Can you imagine? Yeah. You know how worried I was? Now, I'm telling you as personal experience because I want to tell you how lucky we are that we are in this part of the world, that we don't have to go through all this. Jangan, kalau kita susah sikit tu, you can imagine what are the problems faced over there. Yeah, because of the climate change, the system, the policy, and people are not cooperative at all. Yeah, they do not help each other. It's your problem, my problem. And even the airlines, you know, when they ask, what's happening? They say, oh, we do not know. We're just as blank as you are. Sit down. Oh, yeah. So this is why. So I get the, but alhamdulillah, in the end, they flew lah. In the bad weather, as you managed to fly, there's a little bit of window. So alhamdulillah, I'm here. And so as a mother, I feel very relieved that my children are with me now. Yeah. But I hope you all understand, and you NGOs, please don't complain over little things. If you can help out with Kementerian, yeah, be supportive. Kita kerjasama, kita sebagai orang wanita, yeah, we must help each other. Don't pull each other down. We must try and push each other up. Men ni biarlah men, yeah. But we women, we have to be together. As I've always said, we have to speak in one voice. We have one mission that is for the empowerment of the women. Yeah. Wow. So I hope. Dan saya, bila saya pergi ke luar negara, bukan saja saya bercerita berkenaan dengan pencapaian kaum-kaum wanita di negara kita, but what is important to me, I want to put Malaysia on the map of the world. Yes. Yeah? Sebab kadang-kadang bila kita kata, saya daripada Malaysia, oh, where is that? Allah, ni orang-orang sebab saya pergi Trinidad, ni even African countries. Yeah, yang small-small islands boleh tanya saya, oh, where is that? What's your population? Saya kata, 26, 27 million. Relevant questions, ah. Okay.
How much is the total?
Okay, total today, 10 NGOs, 1.784 million. 1.784 million. What program untuk pembangunan wanita, pembangunan keluarga, pembangunan masyarakat? Ini tu boleh, dia lah. Okay.
Tuan Sri, do you mind I want to ask one case in the Lord Penang? Got one case.
Later kan? Later, okay?
Yeah. Okay, next year punya program. Okay. Ya. I said relevant questions.
Only relevant question, okay?
I don't entertain gossips. I don't entertain lies. I don't entertain all. This is why, please, itu yang saya cakapkan tadi, we must concentrate on bigger issues. If you want to succeed, you must concentrate on bigger issues. I know you want to sell your papers, but let's concentrate on bigger, relevant issues which can benefit everybody, all Malaysians. Yeah? So,
the question relevant to the occasion. Okay. Thank you.
Dah habis dah soalan?
It's for everything, Eric.